Our work is dedicated to improve the welfare of the equine animals. We work through three axes. The community engagement, raising awareness to make people take care of their animal on a daily basis.
Privatize it.
Yeah.
It can be public, it can be shared.
The second axis is related to building capacities of the equine service providers who are vets, para-vets, but also farriers. And we engage them in a training program. Obviously of that we build curricula, and we also build a mentoring system that allow us beyond the training program to continue mentoring their skills and competencies. The third is related to advocacy, because we work closely with the decision makers and law implementers to create or enforce a legislative framework that would allow a better care of the health and the welfare of the equines.
Yeah, it's pale pink, bright, I think.
For this program today, we have Brook Vets from different county programs: Senegal, Kenya, Ethiopia, India, and the UK. We are testing and piloting what we call the Animal Health Mentoring Framework. It is the tool Brook has designed to allow the monitoring of the skills, competency, and knowledge of the veterinary service providers.
We've had input on this tool for over 4 years, where we've had our country programs iterating and adding their feedback to get to the point at which we have a standard international tool, which is really exciting for us actually, and has come along with a set of guidance notes to help the mentor guide through the process and ensure that they're building capacity in a way that promotes best practice.
The two main issues are mistreatment of equine, because they are beaten a lot, and the second I will say is relative to the food, because the animals are not well fed. And it's easy to understand, because you have competition between the needs of the family and the needs of the equine, so it's difficult sometimes for the owners to make the choice.
We are really proud of Maktar. He's been working so hard for many years now, and has been really instrumental in pushing the program forward in Senegal. So it's a great thing for the equines of Senegal, but also a great thing for the visibility of Brook as well. So yeah, we're super proud of Maktar.
We have the opportunity to work passionately on the welfare sector, and above all, we love equines. So we have the double opportunity to work in the welfare sector and to work with equine. And as I always say, we are proud to be Brook.